Last night, Paige Ann and Megan Danielle were called into their final judgment together.
So we are so confused. We're going to make y'all sing off.
I knew it.
I had to just throw it all on the table and hope for the best. And that's what I'm doing right now. I feel like I did enough. There's a lot that I wish could happen. I'm nervous, but I think I'm ready.
Wow.
All right. Okay. All right. All right.
All right, then.
All right. Let's hear you, Megan.
There ain't no gold in this river that I've been washing my hands in forever. I know there is hope in these waters, but I can't bring myself to swim when I am drowning in this silence. Baby, let me in. Go easy on me, baby. I'm still a child. I didn't get the chance.
I'll cry now.
Well, we're gonna just talk it out amongst ourselves.
Yes, sir.
And we'll call you back in a minute.
All right, thank y'all.
All right,
thank you.
All right, darling.
Good job, girl. You did so good.
I mean,
I don't like this.
Paige might have sang more notes, but Megan, I'm so wishing for her that she finds out who she is as a artist.
All right.
Okay.
We're all in agreement.
A clear case
sure.
of
Let's do it.
Just an identity.
Okay, we're ready.
We're ready.
First of all, just tremendous jobs from both of you. Paige Ann, you are an incredible talent.
Incredible.
This is a year that is really, really stacked. Maybe better than ever with your style of singers. And we are totally in misery trying to sort through it. But you are not in our top 24.
Megan, we think you're a star.
Thank you.
What we've got to get this girl to understand truly how spectacular you are. Listen, I'm getting emotional talking to you about how wonderful your voice is. Understand?
Yes.
We are so proud to have you in our top 24, and we wish you the best.
Thank you.
I want you to fight for your life, okay?
Yes, ma'am. To make it through to top 24, I think I've proved myself that, you know, I'm supposed to be here.
So y'all know I got the top 24, right?
I do feel like I've grown a lot, but I wouldn't have asked it to go any other way.
It's just not your time.
Yeah.
And it's okay.
I got time.
You got lots of time.
Yeah.
Thanks,
Deb. Love you. Don't belong to me, but I
can't make it. So it's the end of the road for Paige Ann.